Lugo will rest right now for a couple of weeks. He received a platelet-rich plasma injection into the elbow, and that's supposed to help the healing process, essentially. When Seth Lugo can return remains to be seen. The hope is that it won't be too long, and the Mets need him because their pitching depth, which we have raved about for so long, is suddenly not so deep as it once was.